My name is Günther Deutschel. I'm coming from Kiel, Germany. I'm working there as a neurologist and I'm professor of neurology and responsible for the department there. My research interests are certainly movement disorders. I'm specifically involved in doing clinical studies with DBS on various movement disorders, and I'm also interested in tremor specifically. I'm a member of the Movement Disorder Society since the 80s. I have been editor of the journal Movement Disorders, and currently I'm the president of the society. Well, the Movement Disorder Society is the most important society in the field of Parkinson's disease and movement disorders. We have an educational mission. There's a lot of work to do in this respect. There are many places in the world where movement disorder societies are not very well known. The patients are underserved so far, so that's a major topic. The other major topic is to foster research, and that is one of the tasks that the Movement Disorders Society will be involved in during the next years very much. Well, the first thing you can do is to come to the Movement Disorder Congresses, where you meet a lot of people, where you can make friendships, and where you can submit your scientific work. We have a lot of educational activities aside of the Congress, which are the summer schools, the planned meetings in different places. And these are all possibilities to get involved in the scientific and educational aspect of the society. There are also other means, which are the different committees of the society, task forces. They deal with scientific questions, but also with aspects of organization. I would like to thank you for visiting the society website, and I hope that you will become a member soon, and if you are already a member, that you get deeper involved in our activities.